Well, that was pretty exciting. Following up some goats. I've seen a bigger goat. No, probably at 30, 35, 36 inches. And follow him up, and I lost him in all this hot bush here. And I come across this little flat. And then, seen a couple of good little areas here for bedding pigs. And I thought, oh, I couldn't find the goat. I was just about to throw the binos up, and another board popped up where that dead one there was. And then, he must have been having a bit of a chew on him. Anyway, he got a bit spooked, and he took off in half here in the hot bush, and I tried to stalk him, and it was too thick and that stuff, so pulled out, and then I thought he sort of done his body language like he was trotting off a fair way, so anyway, I backed out, and then I seen a couple of goats coming down the other side of this big clump of trees. So I thought, I'll come up here, and I'll come down this paddy here beside him, and I was halfway out in the open, and then the bloody boar come back. Anyway, he come back, and then he took off again. Well, he didn't smell me enough. I actually checked the pig out when I first came over there. He must have smelt me scent there, and then he took off again, and I thought I'd wait for these goats here, and another couple of goats that you would have seen in the footage just before I shot that pig come down. I thought I might have a crack at him. You know, I stepped out of my good shooting lane where I was on that dead pig. Stepped around, and he's a freaking same boy, he come back. So he's pretty wary there. I'm not sure, he probably caught the footage. There was a fair few logs and all that there. So, I think I got a good shot on him, and good blood I seen just before he hit the hop bush there, right in the triangle there. So I'll give him a little bit of time now. Hopefully try and follow him up and we'll find another pig. That's the trees I've got through. Found a little window through all that. Anyway, we'll hopefully go for anyway. Hey, you just found him, I think. He's a bloody hit the hot bush here, and he went up. Oh, probably 30 metres in it. Go up here and have a look at him. Three times charm. Hey. One. Yeah, a little ball, but side to side, he won. Beautiful.